I'm honored to be part of this landmark African Farmers Association of South Africa Agribusiness Transformation Conference. I must also say I'm not a farmer, so you can't say you are expecting me to tell you what to do, because you need to tell me what to do. I've got a small little piece in my front of my house. The agricultural sector plays a crucial role in the economy of our country. We value our agricultural sector immensely because it contributes to economic development as well as food security and job creation for our country and therefore for our people. It includes all operations on the farm, which means your conference is holistic in its approach to transformation. A productive agriculture sector also has the potential to transform our rural areas into sustainable economic centers. Our vision for rural development will thus be fully realized when we successfully expand and develop our agriculture sector. This conference is thus an important contribution towards strengthening and advancing the agricultural sector, and most importantly, towards the transformation of the sector. The agriculture sector has been identified as a key platform for both transformation and growth and job creation. To advance this goal in agriculture, government will continue to provide support to smallholder farmers. We also appreciate on what else we need to do to provide further support and support the programs that are being implemented at creating economic access and participation for Black people in the agricultural sector. To utilize the existing programs such as the Comprehensive Agriculture Support Program, Ilima Lisima, Land Care, and MAFISA, the Micro Agricultural Financial Institutions of South Africa, which seeks to address the financial services needs of the smallholder farmers and agribusinesses. We would be happy to see more learners taking up agriculture as a subject and more of them going to agricultural colleges.